fireplace. I'm one of those kids that between classes I come take a nap by the fireplace, so that's kind of neat. It's just really nice. So you have that in that area. You have the first up in the grill, and then around the corner we have Jack and Java, which is our coffee shop, and the brick up in the grill is kind of like our alternative if you don't have time to eat in the cafeteria.